Now, with the reduction in pH in the colon, it changes the metabolism, and there are some toxins produced, and nitric oxide is one of the ones that disrupts a lot of people. This is the normal. And when the pH drops below 5, you get this. So there's an increased amount of nitric oxide in the system.